This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or, it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? I'm scared.
Shh.
The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of the old paths. Those machines were not built for delicate work.
We'll have to sneak past them. Can you hear me? This is bad.
Maybe we can get the elevator working. Gotta be a way out up there.
Hold on! I think I can... Okay. I can get power to that console.
Well, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know! Just... let me try something here.
Damn it. The elevator's jammed. Track looks rusted through. Okay, spread out. Find something to pry it loose. On it.
We're under attack! Sweep and clear. Let's move.
Take your position!
Give me covering fire!
Fire in the hole! Flush her out!
This should come in handy.
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directives since the discovery of the ruins. Examination of the artifacts and scrolls recovered from the site continue. As impossible as it may seem, it appears we may have discovered the ruins of the legendary city of Kitezh.
Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. But how much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be here?
Get back. Rock and ice in the way. If we're lucky, they might get a few bursts of static and assume we're still alive.
So, we're on our own.
All the more reason to find a way out of here.
We now have heavy equipment in place within the main cavern. We intend to gain access to some kind of temple, even if we have to rip down its ancient doors to do so. While hundreds of artifacts have now been recovered and cataloged, two guard crews have gone missing in the mines. I have personal...
Someone tried to get through this door before.
I got you covered! I'm under fire! He's hit!
This makes sense. If I follow these directions... Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. The blade itself was snapped off at the base. Did this happen in battle?
comrades. It is imperative that you respond to my communiques. We are now in dire need of supplies and reinforcements. A full revolt is in progress, and the prisoners now control the excavation site and surrounding facilities.
Right. That should work. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Kitezh. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.
It's a wonder this place is still standing. Even damaged, the artistry is stunning.
Thank you.
right there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted. Sophia, muster our fighters, then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
You, head down to the old radio. Get the generator working. We need to get one last transmission and let the other settlements know what's coming. I'll do what I can. You two, I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliff and watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we stay, we'll sound more.
This land better than they ever.
This vase must have been beautiful once, but someone's poked a few new holes in it and filled it with dirt. They must have used it to grow seedlings.
forget that. Damn. If we only had one more day to prepare.
But we can drive them out, can't we? There, when we drove the Soviets out, people need to hear we can do it again.
Greetings.
And it took 10 years.
How did you find this place? What brought you here? War is coming. We have to prepare. Soviets left everything when we drove them out. Most of it is just waste. But there's still the odd treasure to be found. Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural. If it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard tracks. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, then I need more fire.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know how much more tunnel I've left to forge.
We never recovered from the Soviets. And now this. Damn it.
Just keep your eyes open. Sorry, I can't help you right now. I need to get this generator fixed so we can send a message to the other settlements.
I'll see if I can help elsewhere.
Greetings. We know what to do here. We've been waiting for this. You're not with the invaders. What brought you to this valley?
Fires still rage in the outer districts. The last of the wooden buildings will be consumed by nightfall. The heart of our city is gone.
Please be careful here. This is the last of the old transmitters that will work, or used to.
So remote, yet so beautiful.
Greetings.
Not much fuel left in the torch. I think I can get 4, maybe 5 more sheets cut for the barricades. And then we'll have to find more.
That's gonna be a problem. I dragged the last of those cylinders out of the Soviet prison a few summers back. After that, you're back to using a hammer and chisel.
There's gotta be more. The Soviets left everything behind.
We spent 2 full days combing the old buildings. That's the last of the fuel. Don't worry. You'll like the chisel. It never runs dry. You're Jacob's guest. If you're looking for a way to help, they're repairing the guard towers just down the path. I mean no offense, but you don't look like you're ready for a turn on the anvil. How's the cutting coming?
Slow. Gotta be careful. The rust needs weak spots. We should have kept the metal dry during the rains.
We had to use those sheets to patch the roof last year. We had the floods. Make do with what you can.
Another difficult winter for my people. There are more deaths than births now. And as the seasons pass, the young ones are becoming restless. I see them looking to the sky when the rare plane passes overhead. Wistful. Wondering. Longing.
Greetings. It's been a long time since Jacob brought an outsider here. There was a flood during the storm. Knocked down some of the guard towers.
You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
If you want to help, you should head down to the lower village. I know you want to help, but I have to finish here. Armies need food as much as weapons.
I'll leave you to it then.
Jacob said you rescued him from the prison.
It was a joint.
Later then.
I'm sorry, I've got no time to talk. Jacob says you can be trusted, and that's good enough for me.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
I'll see what I can round up.
Thank you. Bring them back to me when you've found them.
Those things buzzing around the valley frightened many of the birds, but there are still gulls down by the water.
Thank you.
prehistoric carving of the bear. The stone looks like it could have come from this valley. It was a joint effort.
Well, whatever you did, we're grateful. We won't turn away another pair of hands if you can help. But we're not accustomed to visitors.
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols, as envoy from the Order of Trinity. enough. We have to make do.
There has to be more. Send someone to go look.
Send who exactly? Everyone's heading down to the lower village to prepare. I'm telling you, you have to improvise for now. What you're looking for?
Not yet, but I will.
Want to earn our trust? Stay here and fight with us.
Have you found what you're looking for?
Not yet, but I will.
Thank you.
sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
you have the supplies we need?
Here you are. This should be everything you asked for.
Good, good. Leave some of the supplies in the basket there, and we'll finish the repairs. But I need you to bring the rest of the supplies down to the tower by the lakeshore. When you're done, meet me back here.
They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here. The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault. But we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. We will bleed them from 100 cuts until they have nothing left. Only then will we be victorious. For now, we light the fires, warn the others in the valley.
I see another one. They must be sending more.
Ammunition and supplies as you can. Hide them in the caves and ruins. When you've completed your duty,
understood.
Good. Now go. The Prophet be with you.
Trinity being here. The people they're hurting. That's down to me. I led them here. Again, isn't it? People are suffering because of my actions. No. No, you can't think like this, Lara, or you really will drive yourself crazy. Trinity would have found this place sooner or later.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley.
If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.